stricken, smitten, and afflicted, see him dying on the tree. 'Tis the Christ by man rejected, yes, my soul, 'tis he, 'tis he. 'Tis the long-expected prophet, David's son, yet David's Lord. By his son, God now has spoken, 'tis the true and faithful word. Disowning, foes insulting his distress. Many hands were raised to wound him, none would interpose to save. Yet the deepest stroke that pierced him was the stroke that justice gave. Suppose the evil great here may view its nature rightly, here its guilt may estimate. Mark the sacrifice appointed, see who bears the awful load. 'Tis the word the anointed Son of Man and Son of God.